All right, here's a little video on the KTM 890 Adventure R. Just installed the aero cat delete pipe. You can see it's way smaller than the cat and frees up a ton of space inside the swing arm. And then this particular bike also has the wings titanium exhaust, which obviously flows into the new cat delete pipe by aero, and then actually to the factory header. So pretty cool setup. I'm gonna fire it up. Sounds pretty good. We'll try it out on Sunday.